TRX Alligator, we're going to go ahead and grab onto our TRX. Remember, the lower we walk, the harder this becomes. The higher up our body is, the easier. We want to make sure we engage our core, we're in a nice flat plank position. Now we want to imagine our arms opening as wide as possible, making an alligator's mouth. One by our hip, one above our head. Then we're going to go ahead and alternate that and continue that process.